Day 18 and still no sign of missing Kansas City baby Lisa Irwin. But for the tension between her family and police seems to be obvious. Fox News' Kathy Quinn is working for you live from the Irwin home. Kathy?
Well, Nick, you remember about day three, day four, you know, we're already into day 18. Apparently, the police had said that the family wasn't cooperating anymore, and the family came back and said, yes, we are. And then a couple days later, they were talking to police again. Well, apparently, according to a report in the Kansas City Star, lawyers from the McAllister law firm who are representing, in part, the parents of baby Lisa Irwin, they say the police are pushing for a confession. According to Kansas City Police Captain Steve Young, he says that's ridiculous. The focus is, of course, bringing home baby Lisa. And there was a vigil last night. There's been one almost every night. This one was not in front of the home here on North Lister. Instead, this was on North Walrond. There were people holding hands, saying prayers, wanting to bring the little baby home very quickly. And, of course, two family members, not sure exactly who they were, came out. They put up more signs in the yard, and they lit candles. But investigators, FBI, police searched this home for 17 hours. We're talking about the home back on Lister. They came out with about 500 x-rays, bags of potential evidence they collected at the home. And with that warrant, we're not exactly sure what they were looking for because they have 7 to 10 days, whether or not that's going to be posted. And then the court could actually seal it. So we may never know why they were there in the first place and what they did find. What we are expecting sometime today is the New York attorney who is representing the mom and the dad, Jeremy Irwin and Deborah Bradley, is supposed to make a statement today. His name is Joe Tocatina, and he is from New York. So that statement may come later on today. Kathy Quinn, Fox 4 News, working for you in the Northland.
Thank you, Kathy. Fox 4 is working for you with the latest developments in the Lisa Irwin disappearance. As things change, you'll see the developments on the air and at fox4kc.com.